Gate, and they're off. Kalefra on the far outside was off to a good start. Walnut Tree comes up on through. Here's Walnut Tree crossing onto the main track, the clear-cut leader. Kalefra's out in second. The Divine Tunnel comes up the inside to be third, 3.5 lengths behind. Couple of Hours is out in fourth. Hill of Saint far outside, fifth by three to Tiger Shark. And at the back, it's no flattery needed. So down the back stretch, run the quarters up in 23 3/5 seconds, and Walnut Tree is just coasting past a half-mile pole, leads by two. Kalefra second on the outside, the Divine Tunnel third at the fence. Tail of Us 8 moves up to be fourth, just ahead a couple of Hours, who's now fifth and 5 lengths behind, 3 furlongs out. Tiger Shark still at the back of the pack, no flattery needed, outrun so far. Round the far turn, Walnut Tree still in control, the half in 47 seconds flat. Kalefra's been second throughout. Tail of a Saint comes wide for the stretch drive. Down inside the Divine Tunnels under the whip, while fourth, top of the stretch for Walnut Tree. 2.5 lengths, Kalefra and Tail of a Saint. Tail of a Saint continues to grind it out on the outside as a late threat down to the final 16th. Ooh, and having to check there, Kalefra. So Tail of a Saint takes the lead from Walnut Tree. Kalefra lost all chance at the 8th pole. On the wire, Tail of a Saint by two. Over Walnut Tree, Kalefra, and no flattery needed.